Hey you guys, what's up? It's me, JC, and today we are back to play another episode of the amazing, so far, it looks pretty cool anyway, Robinson the Journey. I hope it's going to be amazing anyway. Not 100% sure how that's panning out yet. Doesn't seem like a bad game. My cord's all stuck to each other. Let me make sure it's good. Okay, there we go. There. Much better. Much better. I just really wanted to play this game, and it's about time for you guys to have another episode of this, so let me go ahead and get right into it. Everything looks fine. Peachy keen there. Gotta clean the goggles like normal. Always gotta clean them goggles. They get too foggy because it's too cold in here, and my skin's too warm, I guess. I don't know. Could be the heat blanket I'm wearing. I don't know. Jeez. Whatever. Who cares? Who cares? Details. Who really is paying attention? Hopefully it saved exactly where we left off, but I cannot guarantee that it did. Just because we left off kind of in a weird spot. But we'll see. We'll see. It's definitely going to be quite the journey, I feel. I mean, on an unknown planet full of dinosaurs. Maybe it's Earth 15 billion years ago or whatever, you know? Or 1.5 million years ago, or, you know, whatever they say in those legendary shows and movies about dinosaurs. How the fuck am I supposed to know? I can't remember. I can't even remember what I did today. Well, I can, but you get the point. Alrighty. There we go. Here we go. Hopefully it's loading. Saving game. Updating information. Resume. Yep, I'm good enough. Continue. In the canyon. Cool, cool. It did save the game. The first one, like I said, is because my phone wouldn't post it. Which is one of the reasons why I ended up getting a new phone, is because I just couldn't post none of my videos. And I was having a really hard time with that. So hopefully this one does a lot better. Not sure how it's working quite yet, but ooh. Oh, shit. Okay. I don't remember much of the buttons, but we'll figure it out. Oh, that thing's bugging me. Cool. This is the signs. We were following the farm signs. I kind of want to go the other way, though, since it left me off somewhere else. Sorry, my glasses are... goggles are foggy. Ooh, I can see something better. What's this way? Will he tell me something? If I go this way?
I'd advise against adventure, Robin. It's dangerous. We'd have to explore uncharted areas. We can live here safely by the pod forever.
There's living pigs, and then there's surviving. That pod doesn't even have a shower.
Fine, but you can turn back at any time. This direction is definitely dangerous.
Well, it says, let's see, jungle and tar pit. How do I scan again? Like that. Okay, well, I'll listen to Higgs, I think. Aw. I kind of want to scan him, like, really bad. Shit. Quit moving, you little... Ah, shit. I was so close. Shit. Stop moving, you little fucker. Ooh, yes! I scanned it. I'll go to the farm, though. I just want to go check my farm. Yes! You know, this seems a lot like Earth. There's a lot of creatures, like, on Earth. Like, Earth-like creatures, anyway. So I feel like maybe it is Earth, and we just don't know. No, because it named it something else. Fuck. I'll go to the farm, like you said. I'll listen to you, Higgs. Dragonfly. See, like, they got all the same names and shit. Did we go this way last time? Oh, that's cool. Did I not turn around properly? Where did you go? How did you get here before me?
The farm would be in much better condition if those confounded pterosaurs hadn't started roosting on the cliffside, mischievous pests.
Okay, so we did go the right way. He said that this is the farm. The farm would be in better condition. Okay, cool. I don't see anything reforming other than grass, maybe.
Just like at the pot, the wicks is offline. This was no accident. I have my suspicions about who's responsible.
Well, who do you think's responsible? Is there other people here? Is there something here you're not telling me?
I'd wager those pterosaurs are behind this power outage. Let's find the proof so we can exact a fitting revenge.
Yeah. I'd imagine it's probably over here. How do we do it again?
Please be careful. Make sure you look at the next grip you want to take before you do anything. Then, let go with one hand and take it quickly.
Yep.
I feel like I shouldn't have to keep telling this.
Yep, you're probably right. Are they in there? You keep them in there, okay, buddy?
You can't be climbing this power cable all the time, Robin. We must install a proper ladder for you.
You're right. Will you do it for me? That's a pretty good grip you got there, boy. Wish my arms were that fucking long. Shit, I'd be climbing all the time. Whoa. Oh shit, that's cool. Oh, this is neato. Oh fuck, there's a dinosaur over there. That way? I'd say it's going that way. Okay? Okay, Higgs. To its nest? We're probably in its habitat, man.
You know the rules, Higgs. Get out.
Oh, yes.
What does? Here, I'll get down and try to save it, I guess. Oh, I didn't even get hurt. Okay, cool. Is it this? Doing over here anyway.
Yes, as I suspected. The robot is offline as well.
Uh-huh.
That's why there's no signal. Something is conspiring against us. Something bigger than both of us. We need to find the blades and reattach them. No power, no robot, no wicks. I don't want to think about the consequences.
Okay, cool. Is it this way, maybe? No, no, it does not. Like, it does not want to play hide and go seek because I don't want to play hide and go seek. Can I kill these bugs? that. Okay. Okay then. I mean, it has all the same. You figured it would be like an alien planet, that it would be, there'd be different creatures and stuff. But it doesn't seem like there are. I wonder if I can jump down there, fall down there, whatever. It almost looks like icy water, though. Can I jump? Oh, shit. Move, turn. Interact. Okay, cool. Okay. Okay. Okie dokie, then. Will you help me find the way to the power sources? You know, that'd be cool. I'm gonna assume it's up there. Maybe I just didn't go up high enough, or it's in the treehouse somewhere. I don't know. Can I climb that? Ugh. Well, that tree is freaking out. This game is definitely one of the ones that gets you more motion sick. But it's really cool. It's pretty. It's one of the more realistic ones for sure. I really like it. Got some long fucking arms though. I love these long arms. Come on, grab it. I know you can. Fine, fuck you. You need fucking long ass arms. Fine here. There you go. There you go. Come on, come on. Oh, there we go. It's missing that piece. Whoa.
The wind turbine has been savaged. The blades are everywhere. I'm telling you, those pterosaurs will rule the day.
I'm gonna need you to move, Higgs. I need to. Did it just fall? I grabbed that piece of shit. Come here. There you go.
Attached. Good work.
Yep, that's me. Good work. Well, mittens. You're so cute. Like, you're heavy. On the cord. There you go. Sorry, kitty. Be trying to sleep on my lap. On the headset. Well, where can those little blades be? Can I reach them from up here? Oh, there's a nest right there. No wonder. They're gonna kill us dead. That's the only piece that I see, though. Oh, wait. Oh, never mind. I'm stupid. Well, get the fuck through there. Come on. I'm not tall enough. Shit. Where's another one? I don't think any more are up here. Must go this way. Interesting. Hold on, you scared me. Okay, thanks, bye. Love you. Oh, there's another one. Oh, I need my dinosaur with me. I can't call Laika. Okie dokie, let's go bring this one back. I don't know if this is the actual mission. Is this the thing we're trying to fix right now, or is it something else? Like, I don't know. There we go. One more. I'm guessing it's probably back this way. Back off, you big bitch.
There.
What if she can come up here? Think so, but I'll try it, you know? Oh. There's the other one. Are they trying to like bite me or something? Like, fuck. Is that what that noise is? Fuck off.
Yeah. Well done, Robin. Power is restored. Your role on board the Esmeralda should easily be under construction.
Oh, interesting. Aww. So you can die. That's cool. I didn't feel like pressing the triggers down for that long. I mean, I got bored. Shit. Robin, population 0. You know what? If it has 0 there, and, or 0-1 and 0-0, I wonder if you can find more population. That'd be kind of cool. Yeah, this seems sturdy. Sturdy as fuck. There's another nest. Snail. Why is there a nest here? Caterpillar. Can I do anything over here? Birds stay up. Nice. It's very interesting. I'm bored though. Come on, grab it. Grab a groove. This takes forever! Zip lines are supposed to be fast!
When the wick's online, we can shift that debris. Work you can.
Oops, how do I do it again? It's not moving. Shit up here. Okay. What exactly is the goal here? Just are we moving shit? Is that what we're doing? Up there, you mean, huh? Oh, oops. Well, dinosaur like is fine. Oh, that's a little bit janky. That didn't work at all. Why are we moving this anyway? Am I making like a wee teeter totter? Wee. Do you have a current objective? Interesting.
Must make Robin take better care of these. How can I make farming interesting to a child?
You can't.
It was very fortunate we found the robot. You'd have run out of food long ago if this chap wasn't so diligent.
Okay. These dinosaurs keep coming back. I see their shadows. You know, it's amazing how...
I'll need to fix the circuits like at the pod.
So they're not fixed yet? Oh, God, you scared me. What the fuck are you doing? Alright, well, I'm gonna go ahead and leave this episode off here because I am motion sick as fuck. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. And I will most definitely see you guys in the next video. Hopefully you guys are enjoying Robinson the Journey as much as I am, and the PlayStation VR, because I really think it's a fun new technology that's just, it's really cool. It doesn't make you feel very good, because it makes you sick, but it's really cool all in all, and I really like it. So, hope you guys do too. Anyway, thanks again for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye!